टुडे फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल डिस्कस द टेस्ट, ठीक है? आपका जो फ्राइडे को टेस्ट हुआ है दैट वी विल डिस्कस टुडे, आंसर्स डिस्कस करेंगे, देन आफ्टर दैट आई विल टेल यू अबाउट द कंपोजिट की एंड देन द टेम्पलेट्स, ओके? थ्री थिंग्स वी विल डू टुडे, ओके? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर विद यू द टेस्ट.
मैम कंप्यूटर का पेपर गूगल फॉर्म में होगा?
नहीं बेटा, मोस्ट प्रोबेबली अभी डिसाइडेड नहीं है, बट मोस्ट प्रोबेबली इट मे बी विद द पीडीएफ फॉर्म. व्हाटएवर इट विल बी इनफॉर्म टू यू, ठीक है? गूगल फॉर्म है या पीडीएफ है, आई विल इनफॉर्म. Shan, we are having only three chapters in this term. Chapter 1, that is the networking concepts. Chapter 3, that is the introduction to MSSS. And chapter 4, that is working with tables in SS. Okay, three chapters are there. Chapter number 1, chapter number 3, and chapter number 4. Okay. Okay, is this test visible?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, write any four features of MS Assess. First of all, you are supposed to write four features of MS Assess. Okay, Manasvi, what you had written? What is the answer to this question?
Allows to share the files.
Yes.
Data redundancy. Data redundancy is
reduced.
Is reduced.
Mm-hmm.
It has fast speed for fast searching and assessing.
Okay. Any other feature, Kritika? Any other feature?
It increases the efficiency, speed, and flexibility in searching and accessing information.
Okay.
Access of sharing of data.
Okay. That was the same feature that Khyati has also told. It has the facility for searching the data, fast searching of the data. You can simplify the sentence. It's not compulsory if you have to go for the full sentence in the book. You can simplify the sentences in your own language. Okay. Then it has the ability to break large amount of information into small tables. Okay, break large information into small tables. We can create the forms. Data redundancy is reduced. Then it has the facility to create queries to extract the data from the database. And it provides the facility to present the data in a printable format by using the reports. So many features are there. One, break large information into smaller parts, increases the efficiency in searching of the data, by create queries. We can create queries. We can create forms for data entry. User-friendly interface is there. And you can have the data redundancy is reduced. Yes, Manasvi? Okay. Next is name two types of databases. Name two types of databases. Give one example for each.
Flat file database, example,
flat file database. Excel
and relational database, Oracle and Microsoft SQL.
Okay. Japji, two types of databases.
Flat file database and relational database.
Okay, flat file database and relational database. And what is the example for flat file database, Hariom?
MS Excel.
MS Excel. And what is the example for relational database?
MSSS, SQL, Oracle.
Okay. Name three elements of table. Yes,
records, fields, and data.
Records.
Records, fields, data.
Okay, records, fields, and data. Okay, Tushar, Viran, unmute yourself. Name three by default buttons on Quick Access Toolbar. What are the three buttons on Quick Access Toolbar? Tushar, Viran, Ishan, anybody can answer? चाहत
मैम कहना है
मैम कहना है
कहना
है टेल
सेव अंडू रीडू
Save, undo, redo. Three buttons on quick access toolbar. By default, these three buttons, you can add more buttons. What is the extension of access database, Somil?
.accdb.
Anasvi, it's wrong. SS nahi hai usme.
.accdb.
Yes, .accdb. Okay, what is the command to close database? What
file
is the
tab exit option?
File tab exit option.
And if I say what button. Is the command to close MS Access application, that is file Alt tab F4. Exit. पहले मैंने पूछा था what is the command
Ma'am, to close database?
नहीं command पूछी है shortcut की नहीं पूछी है any method नहीं पूछा है command. Command means tab name, group name and option name. So here we are having only option name. So give command to close MSSS application. So it will have a file tab exit option. ठीक है? अगर यहाँ पे question होता, give command to close database.
Then file tab close data option.
Close database option. File tab close database option. Okay. File tab close option. Okay. Next is. Okay, next question is, which pane display the name of objects used in database?
Navigation pane.
Correct. Navigation pane display the names of all the objects that are used in the application. Jitne application mein databases hain, all are displayed in the navigation pane. Tab that appears when we work with some objects are called...
Contextual tabs.
नहीं बेटा contextual tabs. Object tabs are there. The object which has been opened, जो आपके ऊपर आ रहे होते, they are the object tabs. Contextual tab means the tabs that appear when we work with some object like picture, clip art, form, queries, reports. जो additional objects हम insert करते हैं और additional tabs appear होते हैं ribbon पे only for those objects. Those tabs are called contextual tabs. Okay. Okay. Next is dash is an organized way of storing information.
Database
is an organized way of storing information. All rows in a table are called
records.
And all columns records. In a table are called
fields.
Full form of RDBMS.
Relational database management system.
Okay, Manasvi, give full answer, but relational database management system. Okay, SQL, Savjapuji.
Structured query language.
Okay, is every answer is clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Name four components of MSSS window.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Ma'am, जो पिछले बेस था, ma'am, उसमें आपने third question के बाद सीधा sixth question किया था. Ma'am, fourth और fifth ma'am नहीं था उसमें.
नंबर नहीं था बाकी तो क्वेश्चन तो वैसे थे नंबरिंग गलत हो गई होगी. ओके नेम राइट एनी फोर कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ एमएसएसएस विंडो.
टाइटल बार, क्विक एक्सेस टूल बार, नेविगेशन बटन, स्टेटस बार.
ओके करेक्ट. टाइटल बार, क्विक एक्सेस टूल बार, रिबन, नेविगेशन बटन्स, नेविगेशन पेन, ऑब्जेक्ट टैब्स. ओके स्टेटस बार, ऑल दीज आर द पार्ट्स ऑफ द विंडो. Okay, give four examples of databases.
Telephone diary.
Okay.
Dictionary.
Correct. Correct.
Maintaining a list of students.
Correct. Maintaining a list of students in the school. Or Kritika?
In a grocery store.
Okay, grocery list in the grocery store or
catalog in library.
Catalog in library, books.
Records of customers in bank.
Correct, records of customers in bank. Mind it, question bahut dhyan se padhna, whether it is the examples for databases or whether these are the examples of database management system. ठीक है, DBMS की example पूछी है, RDBMS की examples पूछी है, कि databases की पूछी है. Databases की है, तो you have to give the examples of databases. What could be, what information can be the database, like customers record in a bank or a hospital, patients record in a hospital, students records in the schools, or grocery list in the grocery store, or catalogs in the library. All these are the examples of databases. Okay, next is give any, name the four components or objects of the database. What are the four objects of the database?
Fields, records, tables.
But fields, records are the elements of the table.
Table, queries, forms, reports.
Table, queries, forms, and reports.
Correct. Tables, queries, forms, reports. Okay. Four objects of the database. Okay. What is the shortcut key to close MS Access application?
Alt+F4.
Now there will be a shortcut key. ठीक है, अभी command नहीं पूछी है, now there will be a shortcut key. Alt+F4. Okay. Shortcut key to save database.
Control+S.
Control+S.
S.
Okay. These two questions we had done. This is like four examples of RDBMS.
MSSS.
For example,
Microsoft
SQL, Oracle,
MSSS,
Sybase,
Open Office
अकेला नहीं आएगा, Open Office Base. हाँ जी,
Oracle,
Sybase Open Office का है?
नहीं, Open Office में Base है, Sybase अलग है. ओपन ऑफिस में बेस है, BASE बेस, वो अलग है, साइबेस इज डिफरेंट.
मैम ओरेकल
ओके. नेक्स्ट वी आर गोइंग टू डू द कंपोजिट की. एज आई टोल्ड यू यस्टरडे, वी कैन हैव द एग्जांपल्स ऑफ क्लास, रोल नंबर एंड कॉन्टेक्ट इन्फो. ओके, क्लास सपोज आई एम, अभी मैंने कहीं पे कोई प्राइमरी की नहीं लगाई है. I'm giving the class 8th A, roll number 1, and giving the contact info. Then 8th B, I'm giving again roll number 1, contact info. 8th A, roll number 2. Okay, next is 8A, again I'm entering roll number 1. It is not giving me any error. Okay, because 8A roll number 1 two times aa gaya, ek bar yahan, ek bar yahan. So 8A is also repeating, roll number 1 is also repeating. We cannot have the primary key on one single column like class or roll number. So to set the primary key on both the columns, we can go to the design view, select both class and roll number, both rows, both records, both apne select kar liye, dono field select kar lene by clicking on this side, then click on primary key option. One method is we click on a field, we click on a primary key option. Second, when we are creating the composite key, select both. Place your pointer here. जैसे हम रो सेलेक्ट करते हैं एक्सेल में, प्लेस योर पॉइंटर हेयर, क्लिक दिस, ड्रैग इट डाउनवर्ड्स, इट विल सेलेक्ट बोथ द फील्ड्स. नाउ क्लिक ऑन प्राइमरी की. नाउ यू विल सी प्राइमरी की बटन, प्राइमरी की सिंबल इन बोथ द फील्ड्स. नाउ सेव इट, गो टू द डाटा शीट व्यू. नाउ एंटर द रोल रिकॉर्ड्स. आई एम एंटरिंग 8A अगेन, रोल नंबर giving some information, entering the file number. Next, 8B, row number 1. Then 8C, row number 2. We can sort it later on. Now again, 8B, row number 1. I enter some information. Now see. The changes you requested to the table were not successful because they would create duplicate value in the index or primary key. Because 8B and roll number 1, this combination already exists. 8B, roll number 1. This combination already exists. That is why it is not allowing me to enter. Now I will go here. I will change the roll number 2. Then enter the next. Clear? Similarly, I'm entering more records. Suppose 8C, roll number 5. I'm entering the records. Now you can see mera jo field name hai, wahan pe sirf 10 digits aa rahe hai aur hyphen apne aap appear ho raha hai. Can you see that? How it is possible? Ki maine apna field jo bhi enter kar rahi hu, it is allowing me to enter only numbers and in this particular format. Automatically, because it will allow only 10 digits. ज़्यादा डिजिट्स भी एंटर नहीं करने देंगे. 8D, रोल नंबर 1, आई एम एंटरिंग रिकॉर्ड. सी, अपने आप आपके पास आ रहा है. इफ आई एंटर मोर, इट विल गिव मी अ मैसेज. ये आवाज साउंड आ रही है मुझे रॉन्ग की. हाउ इट इज पॉसिबल? बाय सेटिंग द प्रॉपर्टीज. मैंने इस फील्ड की प्रॉपर्टी सेट करी है. Which property? You can go to the design view. I can save the records, clicking on save, home tab, records group, save option. Go to the design view. Here you can see there is a short text. Maine contact info mein short text liya, number nahi liya, because I'm entering the hyphen there also. So in the bottom, at the bottom, you will see the input mask. Just wait, I'm increasing the zoom. Anji, now is it visible? Yes, Somil, Manasvi, Kritika, is it visible now? In the, the properties pane, you will see maine property set kari hai input mask. I had set a property input mask. Ki mera input kis tarah ke kis format mein input honi chahiye value. The data type determines the kind of value the user can store. Yahan pe dekho. A pattern for all the data to be entered in this field. I had set the pattern as 5 digits 50 hyphen again 50. That means mera pattern hai ki 5 digits honge, then hyphen hoga, then again 5 digits honge. Now I save it, go to the data sheet view, you will see the pattern here. You can see the pattern here. Yahan pe aapko pattern nazar aa raha hai ye. Whenever I enter the records, 8C, 8D, roll number 7, I'm giving the information automatically 5 digits, then hyphen, and again 5 digits. Input mask. So you can set the various other properties according to the field that you need, according to the requirements. You can set the properties as required. Contact info, you can set it as required. Yes, it is a compulsory field. I have to enter. I cannot leave it blank. I can click here and click on yes. So it will make the field compulsory. Now save it. Save the changes you have made. Then go to the data sheet view and you can enter the record. Here you can sort the record also. I told you about how to do the sorting. You can click on drop down arrow. Choose sort A to Z. It will sort the records according to class wise. 8A, 8B, 8C, 8C, 8D. Dekho, sare records sort ho gaye according to class wise. Okay, here you can have the. Similarly, you can sort the records roll number wise. Now, 811, first roll number of 8A, first roll number for 8B, first roll number for 8D. then second roll number for 8A, second roll number for 8B, second roll number for 8C. Clear? Is it clear? Now you can see, ab kya hua? What I had done? I had sorted the records according to class as well as from roll number. 8A mein roll number 1, 2, then 8B mein roll number 1, 2, 8C mein roll number 2, 5, 6, 8B mein roll number 1, 7. Both the ways, they are sorted. How? I had selected both the records, both the fields, and then click on sort and filter group ascending option. It will sort the records. If I say descending option, then 8D, then roll number 71, opposite. You can remove the sort by clicking on remove sort option. Home tab, sort and filter group, remove sort option. Clear? Anji, is it clear to all of you?
Yes,
ma'am.
Sort, ma'am.
Composite
key, I just told you that when a single column cannot act as a primary key and we need a combination of two columns that should act as a primary key, for that cases we use the composite key. Okay. लाइक मैंने अभी आपको एग्जाम्पल दिया, हमारे पास टेबल है जिसमें मैंने पूरी 8th क्लास चारों सेक्शन के नेम सेव करने हैं, मोबाइल नंबर सेव करने हैं, ठीक है? देन यू आर एंटरिंग द क्लास आल्सो, क्लास इज रिपीटिंग, यू आर एंटरिंग द रोल नंबर आल्सो, नंबर इज आल्सो रिपीटिंग इन ऑल द फोर सेक्शन. सो वी कैन नॉट पुट द प्राइमरी की ऑन क्लास और वी कैन नॉट पुट द प्राइमरी की ऑन रोल नंबर. सो फॉर दैट पर्पज वी कैन For that purpose, we can combine both the columns. That means a combination of class and roll number cannot repeat. 8A mein roll number 1 or 8A mein roll number 5 cannot repeat. So for that purpose, we combine two columns and make it a primary key. When two columns are combined to make a primary key, to act as a primary key, then it will act, it is called composite key. Class, roll number. Yes. Class and roll number make the composite key. Yes, Khyati, is it clear? Okay. Janvi, Raghav, Sarthak, Navkaran, Jayant, is it clear? Any query, Viran, Abdi? Okay, now the last topic for the day, that is the databases, templates, right? How to create templates. Okay, I'm opening it. Click on file tab, new option. Okay, file tab, new option. Here, if the templates are installed with your MS Office or while installing a CES, it may display the templates. Or you can search for the online templates by clicking here. If your computer or laptop is connected to internet, you can click on the this categories. These are the suggested search categories. You can use anyone. Or you can type your own category here, like I'm typing school. And press enter, it will search the templates for school. It is having one, that is faculty template. Okay, I can click here, or you can also choose any database from here. I'm clicking on back, file, new. I'm clicking databases. Business, legend. It will give you a list of various databases that can be used. Lending library, personal account ledger, inventory, home inventory, vehicle maintenance. But for using these templates, you must know how to use the various other objects like forms, reports, queries. Kaise use karni hai? So if you know all the objects, then you will be able to use these templates because it will create ready-made all the objects. All the objects are ready-made. Predefined, पहले से बनी हुई है. Suppose I'm clicking on faculty, it is giving me the name of the database, like I create, I'm giving it a name, suppose database 5, click on create. Now it is, template has been created. In this template, click enable contents, This is a form for entering the data for faculty list. ID, faculty ID, first name, last name, email address, business phone, department, faculty type. These are the various fields that you will enter values for. You can click on this navigation pane on the left hand side. You will see various objects has been created, like these two are forms, faculty details and faculty list. These are the reports in green color, faculty by department. When I enter the records by department, it will search, it will create a report by department. It can create a report by type, faculty type. Here you can see there is a faculty type field. When I enter the faculty type, it will create a report according to the faculty type. I click here, it will generate a report. Now it is blank because there is no data, no records in the table. Okay, faculty phone list. It will create a list of the faculty members along with their phone numbers. Supporting objects, you can have this table created. This is the table you had. Base table hai jisme sari information add hogi, whatever information you are entering on by faculty type. And view, you can have the design view. This is the design view already. Data types has been defined, various fields has been defined. See, various fields has been defined along with the data types. You can enter the data in a table or you can enter the data by using the forms that has been created, like list. Yes?
Ma'am, isme extra field add nahi kar sakte?
Kar sakte. You can. Aap extra field add bhi kar sakte ho. Aap isme se fields delete bhi kar sakte ho. बट माइंड इट बेस टेबल में जो भी चेंजेस कर रहे हो आपके फॉर्म्स ऑलरेडी इन टेबल्स के बेस पे बने हुए हैं आपकी रिपोर्ट्स ऑलरेडी इन टेबल्स के बेस पे बनी हुई हैं उन टेबल्स में उन रिपोर्ट्स में या उन फॉर्म्स में ये फील्ड्स ऑलरेडी यूज हुए हैं वहां पे कैप्शंस के साथ कनेक्ट किए गए हैं ठीक है तो अगर आप बेस टेबल में से डिलीट करते हो तो यू हैव टू मेक चेंजेस इन द फॉर्म्स एंड रिपोर्ट्स ऑल्सो अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट क्लियर
Okay.
That's why I told you when you learn in the next term, when you learn about the queries, forms and reports, how to use them or how to create the forms or how to link the fields with the forms text boxes, then you will be able to use these templates also. Then you will understand more clearly how these templates are working. Okay? Because we will create blank queries, new queries from scratch. We will learn how to set the criteria. We will learn how to, this is the like a already ready made has sare objects you have to learn the various objects then you will be able to use them okay clear okay in the next week we are having now two more lessons to revise one is for networking theek hai and second is again for this lesson number 4 iska humne test hua hai but we had not revised it properly okay in the class we will revise the other questions which are not covered in the test also जब पूछी एग्जाम क्या आएगा कौन सी कमांड आएंगी दैट इज नॉट द क्वेश्चन यू आर लर्न कि आपको प्रैक्टिकली अभी टेम्पलेट्स यूज नहीं करने हैं यस वी विल डिस्कस द चैप्टर 4 इन नेक्स्ट क्लास ख्याति एंड वी विल डिस्कस चैप्टर 1 आल्सो चैप्टर 4 वी हैड डिस्कस्ड यस्टरडे नाउ वी विल डिस्कस चैप्टर 3 अगेन यस चैप्टर 3 वी विल डिस्कस इन द नेक्स्ट वीक ओके चैप्टर 1 एंड चैप्टर 3 ओके